starting today for the Eagles at running back, number 20, Kevin Gassner. The other running back, number 25, Josh Town. Starting at guard, number 55, Rick Riddle. At center, number 96, Robert Biscoff. Starting at quarterback, number 1, Dan Howard. At end, number 31, Justin Reed. At the other end, number 80, Mike Barnes. And number 88, Rick Schreiber. And now, the starting lineup for your Camas Valley Hornets. Starting today at guard, number 69, Jason Colbutt. Running back, number 44, Dewey Estrada. At one end, number 83, Stephen Henry. At guard, number 25, Neil Little. At the other guard, number 50, Kent Baker. At the other end, number 24, Scott Dancer. The other back, number 12, Gene Wafer. Starting at quarterback, number 22, Eli Wolf. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to ask you all to please stand for the playing of our national anthem.
Oh, yardage for a second down, Jones.
No. No.
Down change, they start to talk and then they have to change set.
Yeah.
Now get a towel.
Where's the clip? Darn ball! Darn
start it when he blows the whistle, then.
Thank you.
do is they get the marker set and they'll wind it.
Well, he didn't wind it back.
Well, you know, when you put it through the way.
Yeah. Cut.
Go after it!
improved player, I think, coming back. That was the freshman to sophomore.
Well, he plays intelligent.
Thank you.
doing that when the ball was still being fumbled around. He could have still picked it up, man.
Thank you.
first time you started learning those things. Thank you.
coach. Need one more. You need somebody in there. You need somebody in there.
Kid on the line. Kid, fly.
Offense was clicking, as was running back Kevin Tomasini in the first half. Early on, he goes 4 yards untouched to put the Trojans up 6-0. The two-point conversion made it an 8-point lead. Tomasini and the Trojan offense was unstoppable in the first half. Here, the junior running back follows his blocks and fights off tackles. He ran for 185 yards on the night. The Trojans built up a 20-0 halftime lead as Brian Dustin hooks up with Scott Tyler on the touchdown pass. And Douglas wins it by 30. At Roseburg, Thurman Bell starting at
26-0 over Mapleton. Glendale, 58-0 over Gilchrist. Well, the Ducks open the season tomorrow when they host Washington.